Doctor, when Daniel is born, will I be able to take him for walks in town right away?
Yes, of course. As long as the baby is healthy, you can do this almost immediately. The colours, smells and noises of the city are important stimuli for babies. The only thing to keep in mind is that during the first weeks of life, it's better to keep him lying flat, so using a pram is appropriate for that, and then later, when he begins to sit up, a stroller is fine.
But can I put him in the car right away as well?
Yes, certainly. The important thing here is that you use an approved restraint system, because it is required by law. I would say at first you should probably use a baby basket, one that can buckle into the car. Then, when the child wants to start sitting up a bit more, you can use a car seat.
Oh, I see. Well, I think I have everything already. I purchased a trio to go out for walks. It's a baby basket, car seat and stroller all in one. Everything mounts simply onto a single frame, and it certainly seemed the most practical solution.
Yes, I'm sure you'll find that quite comfortable. Taking walks with your baby is a wonderful thing, and it's good for you physically too. You just have to be mindful of a few things. For example, only go out with your child at appropriate times during the day. For example, at midday during the winter, and in the morning and late afternoon in summertime. Don't cover the baby too much, but dress him in layers so you can change his clothes according to the temperature. Walking through the busiest parts of the city is probably not best. Rather, choose areas like parks or other green areas.
Yes, of course. Thank you, Doctor. That was very useful.
You're quite welcome.